Yeah, good day, my viewers. This is TG Roland Services Company. As you can see, this is an inverter air condition. I want to show you how to operate the remote so that you can know how to operate it wherever you are watching from the world. All right, now it go like this. This is the remote. I want you to understand. This is the remote. Now, when you watch closely now, here you can put off the AC. When you watch now, you can see that the AC is off by this same remote. Now, for you to know how to use this remote on your own and operate it on your own, instead of you calling a technician to come and check, the thing you have to do is this. Number one place you have to do is this. You on it here, as you can see, the AC is on right now. When you watch the screen of the remote, it's on 18 centigrade. Now, when the AC is on 18 centigrade, the next thing you have to do is for you to watch the buttons very well. When you watch the button, you can now see there is a place the road. Watch it very well. Watch it closely. There is a place the road mode will have temperature up and temperature down, and will have light and speed. Now, the only thing you have to do if you feel that the AC is not cooling well, the only thing you have to do is to come to where the right jet mode. When you press this jet mode, you see that you notice that the AC has increased. Let's press it now, for example. Now, watch the screen of the remote. You now entered what they call PO. This PO means powerful. By so doing, the AC is very, very high now. So after that, you observe that the swing is not swinging. Watch it very well from the screen. When you watch, it's not swinging. So the next thing you have to do is for you to come back to this place. You have to come back to the same remote. Watch closely. There is a place the root mode swing. Now, when you see the swing, you press it. Watch the screen as you are pressing it. When you press it once, watch the screen has the air condition is moving. The swing is moving. Okay? It's moving, but now the swing is on standby. That same place, press it again. You see, the swing, it moves a little bit, but it's not swinging regularly. You have to press that same place again. As you can see, it's still swinging, but it's not moving. Now, as you can see, the thing is still swinging. Keep pressing it until it starts moving by itself. I hope you're understanding it. Now, as you can see now, it now swings by itself. So whenever you press the swing, make sure you keep pressing it until the swing will now be swinging by itself. That is when you have gotten the setting. So after that, I don't think there is any other thing you have to press on this remote. You have to keep the remote, because if you keep pressing all these things, you don't know, the AC might stop working. It will now lead you to get your technician. Before you know, your comfort has been, you have disappointed your comfort. So, my viewers, whenever you want to know how to operate your AC remote of LG, you can go to this video and see for yourself. Thank you, my viewers. This is TG Roland Services Company. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. We love you. Bye.